So here comes the ambulance. Probably believe somebody overdosed on drugs or something. Big problem in this city.